Start.
Hi, I'm Kiara Wenge.
Hi, I'm Sia Kaul, and I'm from the Orchid School. We've had the experience and the pleasure of playing Real Lives since the last 1 year, and it's been a great experience. I think it's so fun, but there's just so much to learn in that one period that we have in a week, whether it's about the history of the place that you're born in or about the political turmoil or the situation that is over there. There's just a lot to learn. Or, you know, I feel like this game is just so relevant because skills like empathy and sympathy, which are very relevant in the 21st century, you know, are taught through this game. And I would say it's a mix and match of all subjects in just one period that we learn. It's so informative. And probably otherwise, if I had to, I wouldn't know about the number of countries that I know about right now. So I would say it's been a great experience. It's been a great way to know whatever I know. And I think even the new introduction of the featured text and chat is great.
So specifically talking about the new feature, which is Real Board, there's something very interesting and very nice about being able to share with your fellow classmates about what's going on, and I think that's the point of the game. At the end of the day, we are all very aware of our limitations to get exposure and experience to literally every aspect of the world, but when this game can combine those aspects and then also give you the experience or that opportunity to share it with friends, it's something that's really wonderful. It's something that's very personal and something that is just exciting to do. And specifically with Real Board, I think because the thing is still developing, we're realizing that there could be a few things that maybe need to be worked on. But the fact that the company itself has come and they're trying to get it from students, because we are the target audience for this, is really nice, and it's something that definitely we'll be looking forward to.
I think in general, every time we play this game, even at school during our class, all of the friends, like, we just sit together, we hurdle, and we're just looking at, acha, okay, what should I name my pet? Or, you know, just small things, what decision should I make? Or whether it's about a romantic relationship or just naming your pet or the career path that you're choosing. There's just so much discussion that we have together in the class with our friends. But knowing that this feature is there where you can talk not just with your friends, but like the entire class of 40, I think it's great. And I think it's so easy to use. We were briefed about it just once, yeah, and we grasped
and now
it,
yeah,
so easily. It's insanely, yeah, quick.
Tamal.
And I think one specific detail that I really appreciated was the feature to be able to crop. Because, yeah, the entire board is really...
it can be overwhelming to,
exactly,
see the whole thing.
So when you get the feature to crop, there's attention to detail which is focused on just one specific aspect. And the ability to be able to comment, react, I think it really makes the game very interactive,
okay,
and very relevant to our generation.
Great. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.